like to welcome everyone to Stars and Stripes Washington, D.C. tour. I'm Suzanne, Washington guide, and Jeff is driving the coach. Here on the signs there, Ford's Theater, but the old brick building on the left, the Ford's Theater, and the building on the right with the dark green shutters and a sign, house where Lincoln died. That is the Peterson House. So he was carried across the street, placed in a bed there, Peterson House, where he died. So they do tours through the Peterson House. You can go into the Ford's Theater, see that.
Who have given their lives to their country. Wow, that's huge. Yeah.
I can remember that being that far back, but I think the 45 pistol was invented for that because of...
Well, during that era, there's a law passed called the Insurrectionary Land Tax, and it required property owners to pay their property tax in person. Well, obviously, the Lees did not do that. They sent a representative who had the tax money, but because he was not the landowner, he was refused. Initially, our government confiscated the land for non-payment of taxes.
repeated in New York. We handle the Blériot 11 behind me here. This airplane has a number of outstanding design features that make it ideally suited for sport flying. Notice the sturdy wood framework. It's heavily braced to withstand the shock of repeated landings and takeoffs.
Now the middle one, she said, stays there all the time. Left is the Senate is in session, and the right, it means the House is in session. Just looked up a couple of names in the book that lists the names, what panel and what row they're on. Going to go down there in just a minute and look at the wall and find the name, location. One of my favorite things from our last trip here was the reflection pool. And as you can see, it's been drained and being cleaned. And that's ultimately necessary, but it's unfortunate for us that happened to be the same day we're coming to see it. So we're gonna go in the Lincoln Memorial and see what that's got. Thank you.